Hello, I'm meteorologist Lindsay Rachel. If you liked the weather yesterday, you're going to love it today. Sunshine and highs in the low 80s, so more of the same. Overnight tonight is clear with lows close to 60 degrees. Tomorrow for our Saturday, we have some sunshine. Some clouds move in. An evening shower can't be ruled out, though. Temperatures are still in the low 80s. It's a little bit muggy. Sunday is dry. We keep the dry weather going. Some sunshine there, too. A little bit cooler with highs close to 80 degrees. Monday, high pressure is here to stay. Highs close to 82 degrees. Dry weather, sunshine. Better chance for some rain for Tuesday and Wednesday. More widespread rain and some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the low 80s on Tuesday. We're in the upper 80s for Wednesday. We keep getting cooler as the week progresses. We have highs in the mid 70s on Thursday, but at this point it looks mainly dry.